Southwest Airlines Flight 1765 with service to Las Vegas is now closed for passenger boarding.
Thank you.